Christ finished his work on earth and was received into his glory in heaven, the church began to sing a new song unto him and to bless his name. His apostles showed forth his salvation and his wonders among all people. His mercy and goodness is not only true, but is preserved by the divine providence forever. All the earth is summoned to worship the Lord. We must worship him in the beauty of his holiness, as God in Christ, reconciling the world unto himself.
Sing, sing, sing unto the Lord.